Hello, my name is Ivan Budi Santoso from Faculty of Performing Arts, Indonesian Institute of Art, Surakarta, Indonesia. City Branding Strategy Through Performing Arts, Urgency of Cultural Festival in Solo City. Abstract. City Branding Strategy Through Performing Arts, Urgency of Cultural Festivals in Solo reveals the phenomenon of the urgency of festival existence in Solo. Festival dominate most of the cultural events in the Solo city of 61 calendars of events in the form of performing arts. In the spirit as a means of finding alternative resources, performing art festival in the city of Solo are also used as a strategy for branding the city. Keyword: festival, performing art, city branding. Introduction. The festival is now an urgent need for the city. The need for organizing these activities is as pressing as the need for facilities and infrastructure for the welfare of the community. Festival activities that have been had have proven to contribute well in urban development effort and can even drive the optimal economic wealth. This is consistent with Stanhope's opinion if basically a business entity can consist of the ability to manage, police, and events consisting of sub-field such as empowering attraction, concert, sport championship, and cultural festival in Atmojo and Wijaya, 2019. On the other hand, the festival is also an effective alternative solution for cities, maybe also regions, that have limited natural resources for economic resources from agriculture or industry. The value of benefit and alternative solution is when it makes the implementation of these activities become urgent for cities in the current era. One city that makes festival an urgent activity is Solo City or the city of Surakarta. The Surakarta city government even positioned cultural life following art as expressed become one of the crucial pillar in building the image of the city. Since then, various forms and types of performing art have been performing as a part of organizing cultural events in the festival format. Various events held in the city of Surakarta ranging from festival to carnival, ranging from exhibition to workshop. All present with the same passion in the aim of generating a dual effect on carrying capacity or support system of development and progress of the city of Surakarta. Cultural event held in the city of Surakarta have many types and varied with different times and material. One of them is a festival with performing art as the material and strength of its implementation. The holding of the performing art event become even more exciting because it also functions as a means of imaging the city of Peter, known as city branding. Research methods. The research was built using qualitative descriptive method. The nature of this study is not to question the relationship between the variable form and generalize to explain to antecedent independent variable that cause a symptom of social reality can occur. Therefore, qualitative descriptive research does not need to do hypothesis testing. In brief, the way this research work is done by exploring and clarifying social phenomena by describing some variable related to the problem or unit under study in Mulyadi 2011. Rejecting research data option by in-depth interview and documentation. The data is determined through a purpose method which is continued with the snowball technique. Triangulation is used to get data validity. Like Miles and Gruberman, the data analysis technique is carried out by the step data reduction, data presentation, concluding in Rahayu and Nurharjatmo 2017. Discussion. The city of Solo originally needed the festival as an alternative resource. Alternative natural resource developed for the economic sustainability of the people in Solo City are an integrated activity. Like the city of Solo, which has no agricultural and industrial area, it must rely on the service sector as a source of life. In the sector, then it emerges the ideas to hold the festival by exploring its cultural aspect. Just a little bit of information. Solo is the name of a city in the province of Central Java. Solo City is also known as Surakarta City. In the books, Selayang Pandang Kota Surakarta, Surakarta 2012. Solo, or also Sala, is hamlet chosen by Sunan Pakubuana II to establish the new village of the Karaton Surakarta, 1745. After the burning of the Kartosura village, in the book, leader is a writer, Irawan and other 2015. The relationship between Solo and Surakarta is explained quite interestingly. The city of Surakarta was born from the spirit of Sala. The great state that inspired the emergence of glorious cultural peak in the next period. History has recorded the existence of cultural peak that once became a maker of the area. Starting from Solo as a village that developed into Kutha Praja or Kutha Goro and so on into a city. All of these events and cultural relics of the past continue to be born flowing through the cycle of time, to become a collective force and then shape the character of the city of Surakarta as it know. The historical journey from the hamlet to the capital of the kingdom is what make the city of Solo become so rich in material or cultural festival times. Thus, it can be predicted that there are so many festival or cultural event had in Solo. There are many flagship event of the performing art festival in the city of Solo which have been known in worldwide, and the ideas also explore the local culture. Some of the leading event include the Solo Batik Carnival or SBC, Solo International Performing Arts or SIPA, Solo Kroncong Festival or SKF, Jenang Festival, and so on. The activities or event is said to be superior because it involves quadruhelic element, namely government, university, community or society, and entrepreneur. Also, it is said to be flagship event as well because it has lasted more than 3 years, and the last has become an icon of the city. There are similarities in the characteristic of the holding of the flagship event of the performing art festival, which is always there using the stage, talent or delegation, content or performing material, and cause also the audience that can reach thousands of them. Another similarity is in the spirit of its implementation, namely providing support to the life of the organizing city by providing positive economic, social and cultural impact. The flow of thoughts can be seen in the one and second thought flowchart of follow. Thus, the presence of the festival is also an effort to explore results from the cultural life of the people of Solo, even with the mission of making performing art as a city support system. Making cultural events have become a new resource for the city of Solo beside the existing resource. As the performing art in special event have a goal not only to be success on the stage, but also in the field of citizen life aspect. Such success is meant to be multiple effect, be it in social life, economic to education. Hotel occupancy rates have increased, trade has increased so that there will be school integration in the community. This is then intended is a dual effect. Conclusion. The festival which is held in the city of Solo is part of an intelligent strategy that is also to answer the challenge of the time, especially challenge in the world economy. As it is known, later in the economic world emerges creativity. Economic industries which were suspect to be in the fourth wave of world industrial civilization. That is, if it is assumed with Alvin Toffler theory, when 1980 revealed the division of world industrial civilization into three worlds. The first wave is the wave of agriculture economy. Second is the wave of industrial economy. Third is the wave of the information economy. Now, the creative industry economy will be in the fourth wave and will soon be grounded in the world economy civilization. Then the coming of the creative economy wave become a great opportunity for the city of Surakarta is a potential to find new resource for the survival of its people. Because the city of Surakarta has more potential in creative economy that has based more on idea and creativity. As a city that is also the center and source of Javanese culture, Solo City has a lot of potential in the cultural field of Java. Moreover, the cultural aspect will become the potential field that emerges as a lot of ideas relate to the creativity in order to enhance the value of creative industry or creativity economy. One more potential of the creative economy in the city of Solo is the performing arts. A total of 61 cultural events held every year are one proof of the potential to escalasi performing art festival in the city of Surakarta.